Hello,
everybody. I am playing Malfurion, QuickMatch, rank 1. Welcome. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to play Damage Malfurion. Yay! Seems like I'm going to like a solo bot then. Here we go. This is by far my favorite Malfurion build. Just gotta go with the Moonburn. Start level 16, that's when you start popping. Like, that's when your like long range artillery is like going to distance. Oh, the murky. Oh wow, a bunch of people that I don't want here. I wish I could give myself mana for this. This is ridiculous. Holy shit. Like, oh my god. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're having a little scuffle right here, and we're having a fight right here between the Chen and the Mismanov, and he's standing still and getting rooted by me, and I'm gonna just keep healing and auto-attacking, and I'm just gonna keep my own wintering here right here. And auto-attacking. Dodge that shit. Give mana to her. From all this mess and disorder. Alrighty. Don't be now, that was an interesting scuffle, my friends. Of what's lurking around every corner. Ladies and gentlemen, we're having a little mini scuffle round 2. They're gonna wait for us down there. Surprise! Hey! The chase is on, folks. The chase is on. The chase is on, ladies and gentlemen. The chase is on. Give mana to her. I'm gonna keep chasing this guy right here. How the frick is he moving faster than me? That doesn't make sense. No! No, 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 no! Yes! Not make sense at all how he was running faster than me. Unless he has high base movement speed, that makes sense, but whatever. Nope. I am sorry. I'm out of here. Okay. Alright. Yeah, it's like, when you're playing Damage Malfurion, you just try to avoid healing, kinda. Wow, that takes a lot of mana. Alright, help me, you faggot. Oh, that, excuse my language right there. Oh, my bad. Should not be using that tone of voice. I should say, Azir, come here, you idiot. If you say that mercs, and you're not there, and I'm already there before you, just announce it. It's just like, what the heck, man? Whatever. Holy smokes, my half of my mana's gone already. Whatever. Boom! Take me away from all this out of mana, and I don't like this. I like the healing better. The root just nah. Yeah, nah. It's more survivability, more beggar fatty heal like game, you know. Oh shit. Take out the back line. Dongo. Alright. So this guy is not an idiot, Tyrell player. Alright. Whatever. Should not be making that kind of boost. No, Murky, no. That's right. Oh! Backup! This is not good. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm in the scuffle right here. And I'm dead. Whatever. Oh, they don't even know I'm coming. Here we go. Oh, the flank! Oh, oh. Bring it on! Oh, shite. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm living here. I live, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we're having a little... It's hilarious, ladies and gentlemen, that I still live. Oh god, they're pushing hard. Hired. Alright, let's go. Give me that level 13 so it doesn't use as much mana. see creep like this, aim straight at the middle. And you always get it. Give this guy mana. This thing should be always on cooldown. No matter what. That's the enemy creep right there. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, she dead. Massive AOA! Oh, I got him! Got him, folks. Got him. Double root. Followed up with double root. Alright. Oh, heal the lily. She golden. Oh. This is kind of looking hairy right here. Alright, back off. The only thing about this is that you run out of mana so quickly. It's insane. Oh my goodness. No, no aim for the tank. Oh god. This is a messy fight. Oh my goodness, the Murloc army, yo. Oh shoot, no. I have to save these fools. Oh god! The fucking cavalry has arrived! Oh no! Oh god, no! God bless it. Okay, I'm just gonna back out right here. This level 16 trait is the most important if you want to go damage Malfurion. Boom. 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 There you go, ladies and gentlemen, the power of artillery Malfurion in the back. Let's see how the range goes. Oh, that's a shitload. Oh my goodness, I just walked into that. Literally, you just want to spam the living crap out of this. See how I'm doing 501? That level 1 trait. So good. March of the Murlocs, heck no. Heck no. 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 Artillery support coming in. Let's dance. Wait, what? Yes. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, that was so not worth the death, though. Whatever. That's fine. Still very ahead. To artificially push the living crap out of your top. Whew, come on. Come on. Let me live. I want to moon fire. All right. So it goes up to 45% increased damage. Darn your march of the Murlocs, no! You ain't gonna live. Sluts! Keep! I would love for these fuckers to help me. Explosion! Was on our base, holy crap.
Think I can fly? Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide.
Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll see you guys later.